but I kind of fell in love with it like this, so we ended up recording on the record. It's called The Sound That Love Makes, and if you so desire, you can snap your fingers along in time to help keep me in line.